What's up guys? It's your boy IAM and this is IAM Sneakers. In today's episode, samahan niyo ako. Pupunta tayo sa Nike ATC or Nike Alabang Town Center. Today is their grand opening. I received an email invitation wherein we will be able to go to their store or on their opening at 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. That is for member access only, first come first serve basis. We will expect a 30% off promo on their selected items or apparels, shoes, or anything they have in stock. I don't have the plan to cop a pair or to buy shoes, but let's see. Expect the unexpected and tara, samahan nyo ako, punta tayo sa Nike Alabang Town Center. Let's go! By the way, if you haven't yet already, or if you are new to this channel, feel free to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you will be the first one to get notified when I drop a new video. And you can also find me outside YouTube on Facebook and Instagram. All my social links will be included in the description of this video. And please do me a favor by smashing that like button because it helps the channel to grow. And with all that being said, see you at Nike ATC or Alabang Town Center. Let's go! I'm here already at the parking lot of the Alabang Town Center Mall and kakarating lang natin. It's already 10:36 p.m. Yung schedule is 11 to 2. Basically, there's just a dedicated or designated hours or time frame for members access only. And they will open this for all at 2 p.m. And yeah, maaga pa tayo. I hope walang pila, or kung may pila man, I hope organize yung line. And yeah, let's go. Baba na tayo and then rekta na tayo sa Nike Alabang Town Center. Let's go!
Hours later.
Time check 1:23 p.m. and we're still here in the line. Nakapila na tayo more than 2 hours. What? So, malapit na tayo. I'll just update you guys there. Let's go, let's go. I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Screw you.
wish I knew. I like to be educated, but I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game. Signed up for the hall of shame. I wish I knew.
Unless we're already finished visiting or attending the opening of the Nike ABC or the Alabang Town Center, and it was painful because I just need to fall in line for more than 2 hours. And now this is my first meal of the day. I decided to take my first meal one of my favorite restaurants. Ayan, nakabili tayo ng sapatos. So unfortunately, I was not able to cup up here for myself. But I'm glad that I was able to cup a basketball shoes for my son. I will unbox it once we get in the car. I-unbox natin yun. It's very tiring kasi sobrang tagal ng pila, sobrang init pa. So I almost gave up. Pero I'm glad that I was able to survive that. And also thank you to Spit by Danny. Danny and It's So Good. Nakakainggit kasi they were invited as influencer. That's why nandun sila. I'm thankful because I was able to take a selfie with them. And madalang lang kasi kami tremendo sa mga events. And for these past events, hindi ko nakasama because of the conflicting schedules of appointments. Currently, I'm just waiting for my order to be served. And nandito na siya. Thank you. So, kain muna ako, then update ko kayo once pauwi na tayo. As soon as I arrive at home or as soon as I get in the car sa parking lot. And ayoko magpagabi kasi medyo traffic, madalas traffic dito. So, thank you guys. See you. Finally, pauwi na rin tayo. I'm already in the parking lot, ready to go home na. But before that, let's just quick unbox the shoes that I bought, that I cup for my son. This is a basketball shoes of Giannis. And here is the shoe. Basically, it comes with this blue box. It has Giannis branding on the side of the box, swoosh in white. And his logo. And here is the shoe. Bam! This is an all black shoe. The reverse swoosh with some rainbow accent or effect in mesh material. It's very lightweight and I think this is perfect for my son. And yes, that's pretty much all about this episode. Sobrang nakakapagod. Sobrang nakaka-drain yung pila. Sobrang init. And mas mahaba pa yung pila kaysa sa pagstay ko sa loob ng store. But yeah, it was an awesome experience in my opinion because I got a good deal. By the way, the shoes that I cop for my son is the regular price is around 3,500, 3,300. And I think I got it for 2,300 only. Since I'm looking for a basketball shoe for my son, I grabbed the opportunity to cop. That's pretty much all about this episode. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And always remember, cop what you want, rock what you love. See you on the next one. Peace. God bless. Hanggang sa muli. I wake up to a little bit of drool on my pillow. Feel like it's gonna be a bad day. Yeah, I'm tired of shit. And the coffee ain't hit yet. Damn, ain't that great. I don't wanna go to work. Cause my boss is a jerk. And I'm not even that paid.
I need a change in my life, cause I don't feel alive and there's nothing that makes me happy. Hold my beer for a minute, I'm about to quit my job, cash in for a ticket. I'm going on a trip and I don't plan to visit. I'm gonna stay there till I feel like I'm winning. Oh, and this is just the beginning. I need a big change, help me feel like living. I need a big swing, home runs I'm hitting. And I'll never look back, moving on till I get it all. And we all got dreams, we all want things.